Okay, this is Colonial Canine, and this is where Chris and I go twice a week sometimes. We rent the building just for her and I and train with Alex and Dom. They also have AKC and other trials here and training for lots of other things. And they usually have three rings set up for us. The first ring over here is usually a rally course that's been set up the night before. And then we train and rally, and also Alex is training in utility in the center. That's what we'll be doing today. And Dom usually sits in his chair and watches us. So we'll go out and get Dom and get ready to go do training. We have the building for about an hour. There's Dom. Dom is in a consulting position today. Right? He's just consulting. We're going to be doing Alex over here in utility. And maybe run a rally course. We train at a lot of different places, but we have found that for our schedule, this place is available just for Chris and I whenever we want. So here's our trainee, Alex. Okay, ready?
Ready.
Forward. Halt.
Closer.
Forward.
Let's go.
About turn. Right turn. Fast. Normal. Left turn. About turn slow. Normal. About turn. Halt.
Closer. Closer.
Forward. Left turn. Stand. Leave them. He was cheating. He took three steps. No finish. No finish next time. Okay, in the center, send them. Take it, no finish. Six o'clock, send them.
Find mine.
Take it, no finish. What glove you want to do first? Okay, gloves 1, 2, 3. Glove number 1. Are you ready?
Ready.
Take it. Are you ready?
Ready.
Forward. Stand them.
Stay.
Look at them. Excellent. Stay.
Feel at the stricter places or harsher with your terms when he moves like that.
Call your dog to heel. Okay, this is what we train with the go-outs. This is a alley-oop. We call it a wally. Don't ask. It's about 10, 20 years old. Make sure they seize it. He'll go out there even if we don't have it, but he's trained to hit it with his nose. Which... Okay, you ready?
Ready.
Send him. Okay, get ready.
Sit, Alex, sit, sit.
You ready?
Ready.
Send him.
Alex, hit it!
He hits it with his nose and he sits.
Jump.
Wonderful. Very good. Hey, Dom, you have any comments over there? Okay, are you ready?
Ready.
Forward. Halt. Forward. I'm going to mix it up. About turn. Right turn. Slow. Normal. Right turn. About turn fast. Normal, about turn, halt, forward, right turn, stand them, look at them, leave them, stay, no cheating. No finish. Okay, 12 o'clock, send them. Take it, finish. Exercise finished. Okay, 9 o'clock. Send them.
Find mine.
Well, that was fast. Take it, finish. Put it in a different place. That was quicker than normal on that one. Didn't play with all the other ones. Okay, gloves 1, 2, and 3. We're gonna do number 3. Are you ready? Okay, send them. Take it and finish. Exercise finished. That was good. Okay, stand for exam. Are you ready? Forward. Stand your dog.
Stay.
Stay. Pause. Call your dog to heel. Exercise finished. That was good. Okay, doing this one without the wally. You ready?
Jump.
So he noticed that while he wasn't there and he was looking at you for guidance, you just, I would have just said, sit.
Get over there. Get another run through and then you can have 5 minutes.
You ready?
Ready.
Send him.
Oops. I should have said ready now. Ready. Alex, hit it! Alex, sit! Jump.
Perfect. Good boy, Alex!
One more.
One more what?
One more. Yeah.
Okay, you ready?
Ready.
Come on in. And it's a beautiful fall day here. It's one of these warm days, warmer than normal. It's supposed to get real cold again. All the leaves are changing around here. We just finished doing training this morning in Stafford, Virginia, off of I-95, which is at Colonial Canines Training Facility. In addition to training there, we're a member of a couple of other dog clubs that we train at occasionally. And a lot of our training is basically done at home. A place that we haven't trained in a long time, but we used to train regularly, almost every day. We have an obedience ring outside here. Just about regulation, maybe a little bit smaller. And we could do some training out here. And in the back, of course, forgot to show, we used to do agility training there or on the side. Of course, all the leaves are dropping all over the place. It's pretty messy now. That's the backyard. The side of the yard here, we used to set up agility equipment quite often. There's an A-frame there. We could get a full course over here. Most of the time we do our training in the garage here. Do our stays here. We've got matting down on the floor. All of our equipment's here. It seems to be the most convenient. And we also do training in the house in certain places and then downstairs in our rec room. The last place where we can train, and I like to train with Dom or whoever I'm working with, is out here on the road in front of our house. One of the reasons why we bought this home was because it's a cul-de-sac and everyone on this end here, there's only two other homes, they're retired. So there's really no traffic here. So we have this road out in front of the house, which is a great place to do some training. And there's no traffic, it's very quiet. This is also the road that we go on when we take our walks down the road and around the back of our house is 1.1 miles. So when we go for a walk with the dogs, we usually do 1.1. It's down and back. And it goes down the hill to the left and then ends up behind our house. Those are all the places where we train or play with the dogs. It's always very quiet here.